devoted sweetheart set out on the summer afternoon to enjoy the sunshine, the warm breeze, and the pleasure of his company. Mickey and Minnie were so happy that they were certain everyone must be safe. But alas, joy is not found in all hearts, where there should be love, kindness, rejoicing, and anger. The witch, Miserable, had such a body, one filled with darkness and envy.
Oh dear!
Aw, it's okay, Minnie. I bet the sun will be back in a jiffy.
Mickey's wish was not to be. The day turned to night, and the skies thundered with ill will. Closed his eyes against the bright flash of lightning, his happiness was shattered. The evil witch Miserable had kidnapped Minnie. The old crone had always been jealous of the mouse's beauty. Now he was wrong. As Miserable took to the skies with his beloved Minnie, Mickey knew he had to act fast. Running with all his might, he chased the witch through the forest. Mickey scampered and scurried all the way to the Castle of Illusion. Stood out against the skyline like a shadow from a horrible nightmare. Lost and alone, what was Mickey to do? Luckily, fate intervened in the guise of a mysterious old mouse. Caution, lad, for Miserable's plans are truly wicked. Using a magic spell, she intends to steal Minnie's boat. Your sweetheart will be left as hideous as the witch is now, and her heart will contain only hatred and anger.
Hey, no! I'm gonna save her! What do I do?
You must find the seven rainbow gems to create the fabled rainbow bridge. It will take you to where Minnie is being held. But beware the gem keepers. They are Miserable's prime ministers of misery and won't give up their treasures easily.
Gems? You got it! Wait, where do I find them?
Within Miserable's Castle of Illusion. But beware, young mouse. The witch has created strange worlds and bizarre creatures to prevent you from reaching them. Each gem is guarded by one of Miserable's masters of illusion. Defeat them to claim your prize. And remember, use great caution. Mickey did not take the old mouse's words lightly. He thanked it and rushed to the castle gates. Miserable's twisted playground of trickery and peril.
You're gonna beat you like a drum!
Stepping stones to higher things. Into the castle entryway strode the mouse with the heart of a great lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten. Pastoral wood, he remembered. Was in the annual apple throwing contest back home.
Signpost would make up its mind.
found himself back in the clearing, back to his original spot.